found her Christmas morning at the scene of the attack. She had hoof prints on her forehead and incriminating claws marks on her back.